Right, Matt, we've just seen Ricky do his exhibition comeback there. And you know what? Him and Barrera, credit to them. They both looked pretty good in there, didn't they? Fleet of foot and everything.
Absolutely. Some lovely little moves in there. And like you say, two great fighters in the ring sharing the cell with each other. So it's good to watch.
Now, they're just doing the post-fight interviews now. But did it make you think that you want to get back in the ring there yourself and do a little exhibition, Matt?
Not really, no.
No.
You've been told that.
Yeah. Not really. You know, but two great fighters. Not good fighters, great fighters. So to see them share the ring with each other. And at the end of the day, you know, they're still young enough to do it. You know, you've got to enjoy your life. If you still want to compete and you want to do it, get in there and get it done. But no, it doesn't make me want to compete again.
Just seeing the way that Ricky's come down in the weight over the last few months, it's been great. He has had a message towards the mental health side of things as well. Just what the positivity that boxing can bring itself. So that in itself, that was a good show from that side of things tonight, wasn't it?
Absolutely, win-win. You know, Ricky's got himself in great shape, motivated. He's gone in there and enjoyed himself. So absolutely, 100%.
Just spoke to your mum there. She's emotional. Spoke to your dad. He's emotional. The whole family's emotional. Is it going to be a bit of an emotional celebration later on? Is it just going to be like a celebration of a great career? What's it going to be like at the after party and so to speak?
Yeah, just a celebration of a great career, I think. And, you know, to get in there in front of a crowd again. I'm sure Rick feels emotional himself. So, yeah, just thinking about days gone by, really. And, no, it was good. I enjoyed it.
All right, Matt. Well, I appreciate your time, mate.
No problem,
catch up again
mate.
Soon.
Anytime.